The Pueblo elders have lived through many hardships, but they always have a twinkle in their eye when they talk about the dance. My grandma always says, now when your arms and your legs are strong, now is the time to experience and experiment with the dance. I visited many cultures, and I think it is a dance that keeps them alive and keeps them together. This is called the dance.
I dance. yesterday.